my regards to Phineas.
I'll try to remember. Let's...
Sure, I'm glad the station's under control again. Means we get paid!
Yeah, you get paid! You're the only one who's gonna get paid, because everyone else is dead, so you get more money, I guess. You get all of it. That's fine. Targeting module is close. Really? Oh, that's just the door. Never mind. That's the door. Going down. Oh, here it is. Two of them. I got more than... I got a lot of flamethrowers. Look at all the money I got. Hundred and 30 bypass shots. I forget, was there a workbench around here somewhere? If they are, it's upstairs and oh wait, actually. Can I? I can't. No. Alright, I thought I could switch between floors. Never mind. Oops. I dropped my purple berry punch. Oh. At least you guys are still alive.
Boss man got himself dead? Never thought I'd see the day. Now who's to call the shots?
Hudson.
Boss man snuffed it, huh? This mean my pending promotion's on ice?
On ice? Well, you might become the boss man. So, Hudson was the one I was looking for. And I forgot about old Joy Voivod. Sorry. Targeting module's kind of far away. So what I wanted to do is look down this way. There are. They came back, these freaking guys. Close up. Oh my god, I blew him apart.
That's the last of them.
Glad I could help out. Oh, it blends in with the stuff over here. Nothing on the ringleader. Body parts laying all over. Where are we? We're here? Oh, here. So that's the way back down to the barracks, and yeah, there's a workbench there. And then here, what's... Yeah, what's up that way? We're not far from where she wants to go to her friend's grave or something. Oh my. What? Sundered rock discovered? Okay. What is it? Hayes' grave. Yeah, we are kind of far. Oh, look at that. The Hammer of Olympus? Oh my god, I just picked up Mjolnir. Sweet. 238. Wouldn't it be great if this hammer was made by Hephaestus? But it wasn't. Armin Ballistics made it. Okay. That's pretty fatal going down that way. Okay. Worth it to get that hammer, though. Although, odds are great. I'm probably just gonna sell it. So this is another fast travel? No, it's not a fast travel. It's just a location.
Mercy from me. Don't mess with us.
Oh. You spoiled my shot, damn it. This gun is just way too powerful. Thank you. claw rake? It's like a normal rake, only smaller, and with claws. Hayes Grave. Alright, I think that must be down on another level. Oops. Okay. I thought I was gonna fall off a steep cliff or something.
Here we go.
Nice. Stop, drop, and roll, Nyoka. I need to repair this thing. Skills. Skills this time, but not perks. Okay, so now we go individually. Coming across locks that are harder. So I'll increase to 60 on locks. And if I take off the armor like I do, I can get to 65. Now science is a good idea for the weapons I want to use. Companion skill bonus to player skills, 100%. Determination. Alright, so I'm looking at the 60 for this stuff. Enry damage. Oh. Hostile effect duration on targets plus 50%. Hack auto mechanicals. Turn them off for 10 seconds. And a tiny bit more. Crouch, move, speed, 25%. Intimidate. Terrified creature movement speed, minus 30%. Lie. Persuade. Coward targets armor, minus 50%. Block. Dodge. Alright, let's put it into persuade for now. Okay. Speedy mate barrel. Rate of fire plus 15%. The greatest risk to rapid firing weapons is overheat and warping of the barrel. Fitting a heat sink along the barrel allows rate of fire to be something. Can't see over the rest of the stuff. Plasma rifle 2.0. Ooh, interesting how these things carry weapons. Just when you thought they couldn't get worse, they carry weapons. So what does that mod say? Allows rate of fire to be safely increased. Alright. As opposed to haphazardly increased. If I come down and then make a about turn? That's it, isn't it? Bet your baddies moved in around there. I don't have to look that far.
us.
Thanks, guys. I couldn't get him for some reason. Oh boy.
That will be fun.
There's a swarm coming. Well, maybe this is them. No, this is it. So then what's that? Am I just looking at Fallbrook over there? I might be looking just Fallbrook. Okay. Where's that huge Manta Queen thing? I thought they would be so hard to kill, but to actually a sitting duck with how big they are, and they don't really move. I'm not sure how I can't see the damn thing. It was like so far away that. Yeah, I don't know how I'm not seeing it, to tell you the truth, but let's just go here. Ah, convenient. Well, there's something. I hear more of them.
That's the last of them.
Damn. Jesus. So many. This isn't it. We're at the abandoned relay station. So there is actually okay. So this isn't the station of the C3 people, but there is a workbench here. In other words. I think. Maybe not. No, it's like north. Can I see it on the radar? No, I guess not. That way. So in other words, up there. It's gotta be up there. Never mind. I'll fix the thing with my own parts. Uses a lot of parts, but I have a lot of parts. I'm 11.4%. I don't know if the thing, when you reach zero, I don't know if the thing just like explodes and you lose all the stuff you put into it. So, because I've tinkered with this thing quite a bit. 30 parts. So I'll have over 300 left. So it's fine. Should I just go to Hayes grave? Well, I could go there. How about the Devil's Peak Caverns? Yeah, let's just fast travel there. Because if I go to the peak, I'm going to be up in a different elevation. I'm not going to be able to run down from there. Oh, brother.
Nice one, Captain!
Oh, I forgot I have the other gun. Ow.
By the law, we are unstoppable.
Hell yeah. Alright, this way. I've never been out this way. Oh, let me switch.
Here we go. Somehow it's done.
I love one-shotting these guys. It's awesome. Who killed my friend?
We got trouble.
This one's straight at me. Oh, okay, maybe not straight at me. He's hiding. And they're not. Oh, I know what we're looking at. Oh no, actually I don't. Oh, this is the CMP factory. Actually I do know what I'm looking at. The guy was around here somewhere, hiding behind this. Then ran out or something. I don't know where the hell he went. Depending on who killed him, he might just be a pile of ashes right now. Alright, except for this guy's grave. It's not too much further. I hear things in that direction.
Who would like to die first?
Work!
They shouldn't have stood in our way.
Yeah, that'll teach him. Maybe for use in the next life. Hell if I don't know. Oh, they killed a resident. Oh, the humanity. And a marauder. Don't tell me we can't get down from here. That would really stink. Oh, here's a trail. Hayes grave.
Wraps. Let's clear the sulfur sodden fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace.
Okay.
got a fight on our hands. Nice hit!
Ah, wrong button. Oh, he slid right into me. I hit the wrong button. I wanted to turn that off so I could reload quicker. I'll never find the right button for that man. Never. I'm telling you. Looks like there's nothing else here. Yet. Buried near the surface of Hay's grave is a small lockbox. Its hinges rusted through, and its wood almost completely rotted. It nearly falls apart in your hands, but in it you manage to find a tarnished silver medallion bearing the words Charon. I found a medallion. A Charon medallion. It's gonna tell me, when you take the inhaler, it tells you to take the inhaler. Yeah, I know. This is the silver medallion you retrieve from Hay's grave. It is inscribed with the letters Charon. Get Bertol's Fox's key card for the memories. Poor guy.
Hayes was the best self-sacrificing son of a saint I ever met.
Oh, here.
Halcyon is worse off without him.
You can have that.
Now, if we're gonna lure the Manta Queen out, we'll need to find Rebecca and Anders.
Oh.
They took a UDL contract on Terra 2. We never heard from them again.
I didn't know that part.
Think it's time I call in a favor with Hiram. If anyone can track them down, it's him.
Hold on, tell me about the UDL contract.
I don't know much about it. It paid well, so they took it. They said they'd be back in a couple of weeks, and that maybe we could all use the money to get off Monarch. That was a long time ago.
You didn't try and find them?
I should have. I really should have. But soon after they left, Hayes and the others died. And to be honest, after him, I stopped trying. Because it hurt like hell to do so.
That's a concerning amount of baggage to carry around.
Well, shit, I'm working on it, all right? You think I like lying awake at night?
I just...
You think I like stewing on the similarity between rap screams and my friend's death throes? I'll get there. Quips from you ain't gonna help me along the way, so stow it.
That's not a quip.
Now, come on. Let's make tracks before Hiram dies of old age.
We're just there. That's not a quip. I was trying to be empathetic. Damn you.
What's up?
Quips. Quips, she says. Through tooth marks and the gradual wearing away of sulfide, you can barely make out an epitaph carved into this tombstone's face. Got himself eaten, doing the right thing. Okay. I guess we're back to... I'm gonna fix this friggin' thing. Again. Things always getting damaged. I'll run those weapon parts out yet. See if I don't. Alright, so, yeah. Devil Speak Station. I'll bother the guy again. You gotta run through all this? It's not that far from there, though. Hi.
So much for peace and quiet. Would it kill the universe to cut me some slack?
Nyoka's not the universe. She needs a favor.
Oh, great. I love doing pro bono work for friends.
I know.
Aw, you called us friends. I'd normally entertain your self-aggrandizing delusions, but this time it's important.
Important to you is not the same as important to me. Although I do recognize that you may have earned some goodwill during your months laboring for me.
She's your friend and she's in need. You're the only one who can help.
Tug on my heartstrings, why don't you? Look, I'll do what I can, all right?
Rebecca Hodges and Anders Wadsworth. They took a UDL contract back when Monarch went to shit, and I need to find them. I believe them to be on Terra, too.
If UDL hired two hunters back then, it would have been for creature clearing purposes, round one of their Spacer's Choice outposts. These are the coordinates for the outpost under the last UDL contract. Now scram. And, good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. You know where to find me if you need me.
Yep. Unfortunately for you. Search the outpost. Rebecca and Anders are hired to clear an infestation out of expansion site for Edgewater. That Spacer's Choice abandoned in Emerald Vale. Head there with Nyoka and see if they're still alive. Okay, that's back in Edgewater. It's not going to be doing that yet. So that's off-world. That's off-world. This is on-world. This is on-world. Off-world. On-world. Speak with Phineas. Off-world. So, where is this ship? I know, I don't mean out the door. Oh, wow. Across. Fast travel. Terra 1 Publications. Oh, it's across. Okay. Okay, we have not been out that way. Okay, we've been this way, and I don't think we've been any further. And we definitely have not been to any of that stuff. So you know what? I think we'll hit this first. Whatever all these buildings are. Cross the bridge. Check out those buildings. And then head for the spaceship. Or starship, whatever the hell you want to call it. Because that stuff is here. And there's a science weapon there as well. The fast way out is this way. Yeah. Devil's Peak Caverns. Secret lab access. Well, that's a secret lab access that way as well. You know, all these secret ways. Only 425 meters. It's actually not that far. But in this wilderness, it's kind of far. We'll get in like 6 battles at least along the way. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.